Hello everyone. Respecting customer is an essential for gaining reputation for a business. So responding to customers promptly is a great way to respect our customers. So with that, let's discuss what is AVA. AVA stands for Exogene Virtual Assistant. So in this session, I will discuss what is AVA, why AVA, who needs AVA, and a simple demo of AVA platform and pricing details and the contact for anyone who needs AVA. So what is AVA? Responding to customers promptly is essential even in digital media. So most of our customers these days come through Facebook Messenger. So AVA is a virtual assistant especially built for Facebook Messenger platform. So it can answer queries the customers ask from the business promptly. So it will help us gain the reputation for our business and solve customer queries. So AVA is very easy to integrate. It's a few clicks away. You can integrate the AVA to your Facebook Messenger. So it is customizable. We know that each and every business is different to each other. So there are business specific queries that customers are asking. So we have some templates and yes, we can customize those according to the business. And it is low cost. We have a very competitive price. So it is affordable to anyone. So it's a money saving way that integrating AVA to business, because when it comes to responding to customer queries, it's not an easy task when we do it manually. One person even cannot handle large number of queries, so it will get delayed and customers are waiting and sometimes they get lost. So with AVA, it will promptly answer any number of queries simultaneously. So it is very important to have a solution like AVA on your Facebook page. And AVA is award-winning product. It has been shortlisted in two most recognized award ceremonies in Sri Lanka, which are ISO Abhimani 2020 and NBQSA 2020. NBQSA stands for National Best Quality Software Awards. So why AVA? Every business need to reply the customer queries instantaneously and it's a hassle for many business. So we need a solution like AVA for them. And quick responses are essential for the brand reputation, because if we respect our customers only, we can get that respect back. So there are some business specific problems, as I said earlier. So like some businesses needs to increase sales and some may need to get some lead. So AVA supports that too, and we will show those leads and sales orders on a dashboard on AVA website, which we get through the Messenger by asking questions from the customers coming to the Messenger to query about something. And then let's talk about who needs AVA. We think that any business that serves customers needs to have an AVA like product, so they have a virtual assistant to reply all the queries customers are asking through the Messenger. So mostly the businesses that sells online will need AVA most. So because they are sitting online and most of the customers are online and asking questions through their comfortable ways like Facebook Messenger. So there are some Facebook pages on some businesses that get more queries on Messenger than any other media. So they will definitely need a solution like Ava to assist their customers. So anyone who wants to improve the customer experience also needs to get a product like Ava to their page, because then only they can give a good customer experience to the people who query on Messenger. Let's go to a simple demonstration of Ava, where you can integrate your virtual assistant or Ava into your Facebook page. So I will take an example of an online selling business and continue. So let's go to avainmotion.com first, and you have to click the Get Your Own Ava button. So next, you will have to fill the form that get basic details about you to create your Ava account on avainmotion.com website. So then you will have to connect your Facebook to Ava, and you have to give some permissions for that. And then you can select which pages are going to integrate to Ava. So you can select those, and then in the next page, you can select which page you are going to have Ava right now, and then give some business specific details like contact information. And then once you go to the next page, you are done with integrating. And if you go to the Facebook page you connected, you will see the Ava live. So it is very much simple like that. And if you go into more details, like you can have some customizations there by your own. Like you can add a product that you sell on online, and you can give all the details and save. And then again, if you go to the Facebook page Messenger, which you connected to Ava, you will see a new menu option called Place an Order. So customers will see this also. That's because you added products that you are selling online. So then if you see the product details you added, you can see a specific link there, which can be used to post with product details you post anywhere. So once a customer see that post and click that link, the customer will directly bring to the Facebook Messenger, and he can order the product through Messenger itself by asking the question that Ava asked on behalf of you to collect the order. So if you go to the order section of the Ava dashboard, you can manage your order state in that dashboard. Like when you are processing that, you can change the status to processing, and once you delivered the product, you can mention as a delivered, so you can later track all the orders and their status as you need. So when it comes to pricing, we have annual subscription fees, or you can also select monthly subscription fees as you wish. And these fees are based on the features you select on Ava and the level of customization you need. And so next, to contact, if you need to contact us to have Ava on your Facebook page, you can simply go to avainmotion.com website and try that out, and we will contact you. Or otherwise, you can directly contact me through the following details we have here. My email and LinkedIn account is mentioned here. You can talk to me through these options. So thank you everyone for watching the video. See you.